Before using your drive, ask yourself, how long has the drive been sitting unpowered? If it's been around a year since the GS20 drive was last operated, then one of the best things you can do to extend the life of your drive is to recharge or reform the big electrolytic capacitors in the drive before you use the drive to control a motor. Why? Because the big capacitors in a drive discharge over time, which relaxes the oxide in the insulation layer of the capacitor. If you apply a voltage when the capacitors are discharged, then the capacitors are essentially a short circuit, and the huge resulting inrush current can damage the capacitors, which shortens the life of the drive and costs you money. So reforming the oxide layer before applying a load to the drive is really important. The good news is, it's easy to do. Just remove the motor from the drive and apply input power for about 2 hours. That's it. The oxide layer in the capacitors is now reformed and your drive's ready to use. All drives have these big electrolytic capacitors, and they all need to be recharged or reformed if they've been idle for a while. But beware that how long the drive's been sitting idle and exactly what the recharging procedure is varies depending on drive manufacturer. Other drive manufacturers may use a different idle time requirement and have different recharging procedures, so don't assume this is how you do it on all drives. Again, all drives do need to be recharged, but how you do it varies, so be sure to read your drive's manual to learn how. Just don't skip recharging the capacitors because it'll end up costing you money. The instructions in this video only apply to the GS20 family of drives. If you just got your brand new GS20 drive, then you can tell how long it's been idle from the date code on the label. Click here to see more GS20 variable frequency drive video tutorials. Click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you'll be notified when we publish new automation videos. And click here to learn more about AutomationDirect's free award-winning technical support options.